Joyce Namukose, an 80-year-old widow at Butende Village in Busesa Town Council in Bugweri District, has been sleeping in this grass-thatched house for years. Namukose narrated various challenges she has been experiencing while staying in this house. I always have sleepless nights because of the poor condition of the house. The house leaks whenever it rains, and I have to seek shelter elsewhere. People also steal my property because I don't have a door. Namukose got some relief as she was one of the widows chosen for construction of houses in Bugweri District by Muslim Aid USA under their program, Widows Housing Renovation Project Uganda. Which was lobbied by the woman member of parliament for Bugweri District, Rachel Magola. Upon the launch, the visibly excited Namukose hailed the well-wishers and the woman member of parliament for the initiative. Thank you very much. I feel very happy. This is an achievement for me. I'm so relieved from my leaking house. Other people who benefited from the donation, Asulite Muganda, a resident of Bunyo Village in Namalimba Sub-County, Florence Kauma, a resident of Bubonge Village in Igombe Sub-County, among others. The woman member of parliament for Bugweri District, Rachel Magola, and other leaders highlighted on the project.
Project were widows who were in very bad condition because we found some in houses which are almost collapsing on top of them, and they had children, many of them had children. So we selected according to how bad their situation was. So those who got are widows. They live in Bugweri, they have dependents, and the housing condition they were in really, really bad.
Magola also promised to lobby for safe water sources and more support to the community.
There's a big demand for water in Bugweri, and we have been doing giving boreholes, partnering with different organizations for the last 3-4 years. So we shall continue providing good water because that's the beginning of health in the family. So that's going to happen.
We received very many requests from different parts across Uganda, but we made a survey and looked at which districts required our help. And from our survey, we saw that Bugweri was fit for help because it had societies that were poverty stricken. So we decided as the organization to bring our help in Bugweri District. With the relationship we had with the Honorable Member of Parliament, it was also key that we came to Bugweri and decided to help the people in Bugweri.
Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.